Good evening, Internet. Craig here with Hurry Up Pinball. Tonight we're back. It took a little break, had a bunch of stuff going on, but we're back streaming tonight. It's episode 219. We're going to play a little James Bond Pro. This is the new 0.92 code, I think. I think the multipliers are in here now. The action button works is what I've heard. So we're going to play tonight, just mess around with it. I haven't had a chance to play it. I updated the code this afternoon. I did the Insider Connected update, so I just turned it on, let it update. So this will be the first game I've played on it since I uploaded the new code. And we have a very special guest. He's not on camera right now, but you know him, you love him. He's grown a ponytail. It's TV Ben.
I didn't do the ponytail tonight, though.
He is here.
Oh, Matt Morrison.
Oh, there you go.
You can't be on stream, Matt. I'm sorry.
Sorry, Matt. We'll get back to you in a minute. So tonight... Now I'm worried you're going to knock my beer over.
I'm just
going
to drink it.
Nervous. It's just whatever. It doesn't matter anymore. Nothing matters anymore. Oh, you know what?
What?
I made a mistake, Ben.
We switched to a different color?
No, I didn't turn off the two lights over the game. It's too bright in here, man.
Oh.
5 and 7. There we go. That's much better.
So if I stand next to you, you'll look more tan.
Yes. Yes. So.
Oh, no. Now I'm in the dark, so I look good.
We always keep Ben in the dark. No. But yeah, had a little vacation with the family. We were gone for like 11 days and just got back yesterday. So trying to get back in the swing, stream some games here. Nothing new in the past couple weeks. I think the lineup's pretty stable, Ben. I had most of what I wanted, but I'm really excited about playing Bond tonight. I want to check out this code. Ram Pastrana. I appreciate it. Yeah, always a pleasure. Enjoy watching you drain. Well, that's gonna happen tonight. It will, I can promise you that. So if you stick around, we'll do some stupid shit on stream tonight, I'm sure.
I put some games on the new code so far.
So Ben cheated. He had put some new games on the code. So if he better beat me in this game tonight.
I enjoy it, but I'm not good at it.
There's a joke there somewhere. I can't piece that one together.
Do whatever you wanted with that one.
Yeah, I'll do whatever I want with that one. All right, so I'm going to shut up. We're going to get going here. We'll try and see if we can get some funny stuff going on, some funny drains going on. But hopefully one of us will get on the board. I'm psyched to try the...
Did it reset the scores?
I don't think so.
Well, then I'm not getting on the board.
Let's see, did it save?
No.
737.
Yeah, I'm not getting on the board.
Did it reset the lower ones? Nope.
Yeah, not a chance.
BGG. Yeah, we got some good stuff in here.
My highest all-time across any bond was like 350. So.
Do I need to wipe it?
No.
Do we need to clean it out? No. I mean, it's new code. The multipliers are in now. Dude, you probably, if you get a multiplier, you probably run up the score and blast past what I got on here.
Well, let's see. But I doubt it.
Oh, you're not on home team. Ben's not on home team. He's away team. What's up, Chewy?
I'm
16
pissed.
Months. Yeah. Bond Pro. Loving the new code. Yeah. Oh, newsflash. This game came up for sale. I talk about it all the time. It's an awesome value right now. It's only getting better and better. A lot of people were put off by it. It's a fantastic game. It's tough. It's fun. There's a massive amount of stuff going into it, and there's more to come. There was one for sale not too far from me for $5,600. It was a pro, and it had about 100 plays on it. It's insane. It's like the best value ever. I'm like, man, if I didn't have it, I'll jump all over it, man. All right, I'm going to shut up. We're going to get going. You got to get your phone out because you're not on home team.
Oh, crap. I was looking at the stream. Let me get out of there.
We going one at a time? Or what do you want to do? First one at a time?
Yeah, whatever you want.
Okay. All right, Ben, you're up first, buddy.
Oh, I'm up first.
Oh, wait, hang on. I almost forgot again. Yeah, that is a steal.
I would have reminded
you. Yes, Professor Dent. Red Grant sucks. Red
Grant. I got Red Grant yesterday.
Did you beat it?
No.
I cannot beat it. That's the only mode in this game I haven't beat.
And I remembered when I got it, I was like, this is the bad one.
Yep. All right, let's check cameras.
Magic fingers.
Yep. So, Red Grant, you hit that shot right there, and then there's like three shots that open up, and you have like 15 seconds to hit him, or it goes back to there. If you do nothing but hit that shot, I don't think you can get through it in the time. So.
Now, he's on the train, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, the brutal. That's the brutal mode. The one with the red arrows.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And you guys know the rules. Any issues with sound, any issues with the video, let us know. You deal with it. Yeah. TV engineer back here.
That's
writer. It's a shot a million times. Yep. Yeah. All right, Ben. Show us. Lead the way.
All right. So, I have a James Bond premium now.
Ah, you always have to one up me, don't you?
Well, got a nice deal. So, I picked up a premium Saturday, so I've been playing new code. I had the new code ready to go because it was not installed on it from factory. But I'm enjoying it. I've always liked Bond anyway, so good deal on the premium.
Yeah, he's always got like the Roger Moore James Bond.
No. But, I've always liked it, but I do like the ball lock mech. I think that's really neat. I gotta work on jetpack or bond on a wand or whatever they call it. So he's not picking up the ball 100%.
What's up, Zeptune? Yeah, that, the Manster in Elvira just goes on forever.
See, I tried to do my trick shot, didn't work.
Yeah.
No good. I actually own one. You wouldn't know it, though.
That's a tough game.
And I like the music change on ball two.
Mm-hmm. I like it when they get into the mini wizard mode. Nice. With the teal arrows. That's like techno Bond music. Have you heard that yet?
I went through the DJ mixer the other day, so probably.
Yeah. Have you played that mode yet?
No.
So I think what you have to do is you have to do bird one. Is lit. Multi-ball. And you've got to do...
Oh, no!
Oh, here it is.
No.
Suck it, man.
We're screwed.
Right there.
And we're starting from backhand, the wrong side.
I backhand that shit all day long.
Coming out of a roll right there?
No, not out of a roll. You got to hold it. It's got to be stopped.
Well, get that out of the way. Jetpack's ready.
I bet if I brought a multi-ball in this, you might be able to get through it. Please.
Maybe.
Hey, you know this is James Bond, so you're allowed to slap, right?
Only with Sean Connery. Alright, I want
it's
to backhand
it. Barely.
Nope, that was...
That was way too early.
Yeah. Alright, come
back.
It
does work really well.
I'm gonna time out.
There it is.
Yeah!
Oh, this danger. See, look, you got four shots you could hit, and that was it. They're gone already.
Yeah,
did you hit one?
I had no time. Ugh. That's terrible.
Brutal. Everyone's favorite mode. It is.
Well, at least we got it out of the way. Let's go to ball three with 5 million. Yeah.
What's going on, Zeptune? What are you up to, man? Anything fun? Oh, you don't go for the super skill shots, do you? Oh, one more to like. That's a new animation. That helicopter?
Yeah.
Have you played the, what's it called mode with the mini helicopter? Oh, dude.
Yes. Whatever that was called. I remember seeing the animation for it.
I beat one of them. I was pretty stoked.
Ah!
How awesome is that shot, though?
I love it.
All the way around the back and up the ramp.
I love that shot. Set that lock.
Oh, action button.
There's our first action button.
2x multiplier.
With the multiball.
Bonnie Rider combo.
What I like.
16 seconds left on the multiplier. Multiball extend ready. That's new. He's running. Extend the multiball. That's new, isn't it?
I don't know, but I've heard it on mine.
Oh wait, if it rang, I think you extended the multi-ball. Oh, it's the red grand shot. That was 21 million. That would have been 42 million. The Honey Rider and six. Oh, your thing's flashing again.
Thank you.
Where you go?
We're killing. Extra ball,
isn't it? Ball three magic.
It is today.
Nothing can prevent that.
Sonic, how you doing, buddy?
He's running out, 007.
Nighthawk Aviator. Yeah, the, yeah, I agree with you. On some of those difficult modes, they should give you more time if you hit the shot.
Who's up, 007?
Is that the same phone from Whodunit? Two in there.
You put your two balls in the stream, man.
Killing.
Zeppelin says not much being smoking and joking.
Nice.
This is the first time I will be playing the new code, Zeppelin. I'm excited. I fucking love this game. I don't give a shit what anyone says.
I love it. I think it's a lot of fun.
And it feels different. Shit score to like 100 million.
Still not great.
And you have an extra Q branches ready. Pop that shit off. Cool.
Oh well, let's try to go jetpack. Nope, spinner got me.
That to me is I have the hardest time with that shot in this game.
I do too. Like someday it's spinner position.
The henchman mode, yeah. And you think the spinner would clean it up, but I've tried adjusting that flipper and the factory setting is the best setting I can find.
Yeah. I can't hit Q. That's it. Nope.
Sonic says he tried the new virtual pinball Black Knight Swords Erased.
Virtual?
So they got a virtual one of it. So it's badass.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, it's hanging out right there. Man, I love that game.
That's why we're late.
Yeah, we are a little late. Look. You're a top agent.
Shoot again.
I don't know how they found that out.
Oh, they know. That's what happens when you get inside of Connecticut. There's a joke there. I can't.
Yes.
I can't pull it out.
Ah! Cannot hit that. Please let me have jetpack. Spinner gods,
there you go.
Give me jetpack.
Oh, your multiplier's lit. Oh, you got a couple up there.
Radioactive reconnaissance.
Wait, is your flasher ready?
This mode is a good one to get.
Yeah, if you could get... So it's lit right now. I think if you hit it, if you hit that shot, then it'll... I'm guessing it'll be ready to go. Because it's not flashing right now.
Please stop shooting the game.
Is that your last? You have extra ball, right?
That was extra ball.
You done?
Yep. That was all right. Turned it around. Nothing to brag about, but didn't make me look so bad.
Dude, you ramped up the score at that multiplier pretty quick.
And multi-ball. All right, you get the
All right, code. Here it is. This is the first time I'm playing the new code.
Enjoy it.
0.92. I can't imagine what this is going to be like when they get to 1.
It's going to be great.
It's going to be awesome.
It's good on 9.2.
Yep.
Oh, I got blurred out.
I do, sorry. Does it matter? Yeah, I have to do that, right? Unless we're playing doubles. Wait, look, it puts you in the guest list for now.
I'm in the guest list.
Yay,
for the day.
Your guest. Right. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Oh, shit. Did it not log me in? God dang it. Fucking kills me, man. I swear to God. So the reason I do that shit every once in a while is Iron Maiden doesn't have an action button. And you have to put it on there, and you have to hit both flippers at the same time.
Oh.
So I was over here mashing away on him, just being an idiot, not thinking that I needed to actually log in. All right, action button.
This looked better at my house.
Oh, did it?
Yeah,
it can't come back, though. It's stuck down here. Ben said Iron Maiden Pro looked better at his house. Yeah, well, you know, the guy that owned it before me really dialed in the auto plunge shot around the loop. Tell you, that's hard shit to dial in, and homeboy over here dialed it in. And don't think that I forget about that every time I play that game. Oh, and for the record, this is the first time I played pinball in almost 3 weeks.
Woo! More like 2 weeks.
Mr. Osato.
Huh?
I've been gone 11 days.
Oh, mucho fuego.
I was
like, oh, we'll let it, it rolled off, bounced. It got screwed on that one. Osada's a pretty, it's a pretty easy mode. Make
I
a secret,
get that
ooh,
one a lot.
Attaché case combo. Osada?
Yeah, I get that like 90% of the game. Again, I don't know anything about code, so is it linear?
That's new, that attaché case.
Yeah.
That's a new achievement. I read they were going to put a ton of achievements in.
That was for the attaché for the combos, right?
I'm not sure.
I think it was combos.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think a little bit of
that. I usually take the glass off whenever I get a new game. And go through... Yeah. Try to go through it and just kind of manipulate stuff just to see what does what.
That's not a bad idea.
But I haven't done it on Bond yet. That helped.
Right now.
That helped me a ton on Willy Wonka, because that's Ben's favorite game.
Let's start a new channel called Glass Off Streaming.
Glass Off Pinball?
Yeah. We just play one game to keep it going.
No, but you have to do it without the ball trapped. You have to grab the ball while it's moving. And if you're wrong, it bangs the shit out of your fingers.
Yeah, you need to make it like some
four-way combo
or something.
Yeah, there's got to be a punishment for missing. Dude, I am all over that damn ramp shot since I said I suck at it.
Oh
fuck you, Red Grant, your stupid ass train. Yeah, no shit. Yeah, I'm back from vacation! Now it's official. God dang, I forgot how much of a fucking boxing match this game is. I just want this mode to be over. Just time out already. That was it, dude. I didn't even get half of your score. Oh,
man. About how to get... Insider Connect Toppers.
Insider Connect Toppers?
Yeah, I've seen them a few times.
Oh, just so people know.
I guess if you were like at a, yeah, show or something.
Oh, yeah.
Tell Matt I want one.
Tell Matt you want one? Are we doing doubles?
Yeah, let's do doubles.
Okay. How do I pick the ones down below? How do I get back down to those?
I don't know. Hit the action button. Yep.
There we go. I guess we'll put you there.
Yeah.
Come on.
All right, TV Ben. Make it happen, Cap.
Let's see if there's any bugs in it being a two-player game.
This is going to be great if you beat me at this all night.
It won't happen. Don't worry. All right, so you were saying I didn't go for super skill. Should I do left flipper down, and what would be my option, hitting a ramp?
Ramp there, the scoop there, Q branch is lit. I think the ramp, the henchman ramp was 15 million when I hit it.
Whoa.
And I think that one might be, there you go. There's your three.
Okay.
Four, actually.
Hey, you know what? I didn't hit any of them. Oh, no, I did.
No, time's good on it.
Yeah.
10 million.
All right, better than my last game. Happy accident. That's what my parents called me, too. Oh, I hit it finally when I don't need it. Now I need to hit it again.
Yep.
Swimmy.
New animation. That's new.
See, I've played it a bunch before, but I don't know what was
there was
new
not
and
a
not
whole
new.
Lot. When I got this at like 0.89 was the code. When I got it, there really wasn't a ton in here. Now there's a shitload more.
Well, I think when Abari got it back in December, I think it was like at, or it might have been November, it was like 0.78. There was nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Remember the old code? You could get stuck up in the bumpers and get like 20 million just being up there?
Yep.
That's gone. That was the way I would do well on it at the beginning. I'd be like, oh, there's 20 million. There's another 20 million.
Oh, Q branch lit.
See? Spinner got me again.
To complete I do like how the drop targets alter the gameplay. With some of them being down, you're like, oh shit, it's coming out.
I wonder on the premium, can you steal the locks on the premium for Bird 1?
That's a good question.
Not to, oh, if you come over the next couple of days, we'll test that theory.
Yep.
Your pinball's very shiny. What'd you use?
Is this, yeah, I waxed my balls.
Was this from Stern, or did you do different ones?
That is a straight-up Stern special jig.
That looks good.
I think it's the lights from the streaming rig.
Get around.
Get your multiplier ready. Jesus.
I can't hit it.
Yeah, that Honey Rider shot's pretty hard to hit, huh?
Ooh. Yeah.
Underwater power pack. Nice. You played this one yet?
No.
I beat this...
Oh, no.
I like this fucking Hawaiian shirt.
Me too.
It's like,
I must say, I find his business by putting you in the field, on the run, as it were.
Is this going to get you in trouble watching that?
Am I supposed to be doing something inappropriate?
No, I mean, like, rights.
Oh. Usually it's short enough and it has stuff overlaying the screen.
Okay, I didn't think with movie clips if that would... bad or not.
They're really short. And they're not Disney, so we're okay. True story.
True story, bro.
Disney is nasty. I think that's why the stream for the basement got pulled down, because we played Toy Story.
You never did put that one back up.
Oh, Honey Rider combo. She's ready.
I hit it. Go back and clip it. I already hit that button once.
Clip it. Clip it. Don't make us clip your ponytail.
I don't have one today. I'm just mullet. It's just a mullet day.
I'm here to inform you your jackpot is growing. Next shot, 6 million. It's you have 10 seconds. I wonder if it'll double it up. I'm just trying to hit that shot.
Ooh.
You did. You got double for that.
Nice. No, today is just mullet, not ponytail. I did it just for your stream.
You can't do mullets on Taco Tuesday.
Oh, we should have done tacos. What were we thinking?
You know what? It's so depressing to think on any other day they're just tacos. What if there was a restaurant that served leftover tacos for Monday but called it Taco Tuesdays? So there were Mondays Taco Tuesdays.
Taco Bell. Almost.
Shaking the game.
You gotta spit on it first.
Oh man. All right.
What do we got?
Oh.
What do we get?
Totally forgot to record too.
Oh,
it's on
time.
Oh shit! I got 44 million to get to.
Good luck.
Oh, dude, that's five times I'll hit that
good
shot.
Champion. Yeah. Mr. Santo, these are so hard.
It's because everything else is super hard. Sounds like Arnold Schwarzenegger's sister.
Hey, have you seen that Arnold show on Netflix?
No, is any good? Arnold show on Netflix?
Not me. Alright, he has a show with, like, his daughter.
Yeah.
Fake show. There's a documentary, three-part documentary.
This
vector
targets to build a
bed. I watched the first part of that. Fantastic.
Good.
But what I learned was the first part.
Tiger, immediate.
How Ford is English still is.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
We are being chased by
I guess in the movies he's just out. Reciting lines. So he's good.
Highway 2.
But
that's crazy.
He's like broken English.
Yeah.
Like, you've lived here for like 50 years. Longer than that.
Oh, damn it.
But yeah, the first episode was great. If I wasn't over here, I'd probably watch the second.
Oh, come on. Time 38 seconds.
Oh, man, you can catch up to me.
Ben, with hard work and preparation, you too
play James Bond. Lock his lips. That's very true. You can do that too. Oh! Yeah, come on!
How are we getting long all times on this game?
I got a long game, Ben. There we go. Oh, it's the kill shots. Don't time out! Son of a bitch, get in one of those things. I know, dude. Give me the ball and I'll do it. Oh! Oh, you suck!
I've got you by 100,000.
Get in the scoop. Dude, that was the last shot to beat that mode. But I'm not happy, Ben. Multi-ball. Oh, look, I started multi-ball by. Oh, and then I accidentally hit that pinball into the other one and put it in the skip where I needed it. Dude. Oh, 1x multiplier is lit. First date!
Yeah.
Platinum case, is that a five-way combo? Man, there's...
Eight-way combo.
Really? Holy shit. That's new.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that. Dude, we start a power pack? Oh, that was bonkers. Somebody clip that. What's the timestamp on that? I'm scared to look away.
Whatever the time is right now.
3:55. On the record.
I like your hands up. So happy.
What's that? I don't know. It just got really quiet. What's that? I was like trying to take inventory of shit. 28 minutes. Oh, I got it. Power pack is hard because I think you hit the other stuff to increase it, and you hit it here to get it. So you can build it up and go there. I think. Let's test that theory. Yeah, so that grows the jackpot. And then, once you hit the shot, see? 8 million.
Nice. Whoa, we got like an old EM going. You hear that?
Yeah.
It's like EM. Is that on the old pen?
I wonder if it's the sounds for the 60th anniversary edition.
Maybe. Had a little bit of
Super Spinner's Lens.
Sweet.
We need a multi-ball. I want another one.
We got bird one. No.
Nope.
Hey, you dropped 30.
Please.
That's
two.
Ooh, I should log into Twitch and make you tell. I've got enough points.
Oh yeah, make me in my gal. What do we got? Hey, I just joined the stream. How are you like? I'm loving this new code. There's some new stuff in here. This is the first time I've played it. This is my first, second game. I got destroyed on my first one, but.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I'm liking it. And I'm loving the, I'm loving the multipliers in there now because I'm really thinking about, like, how I'm playing and when I should use them. It's the most valuable mode with 7x lit. And this, the power pack. Yeah, this mode is
quite lucrative. What you got out of it? 57 million.
Yeah. With a multiplier? I don't even think I had a multiplier running on it. I bet that's crazy. Yeah, major drain. Yeah, I'm enjoying the shit out of this game right now. It's getting better. It keeps getting better and better.
This is good.
Yep.
5-way combo.
Nice. You got work to do, Ben.
I know. I was doing alright. What?
I thought you got an extra ball. Get out of here.
I swore I had an extra ball. You stole it, you son of a bitch.
No, we didn't go back to Halloween ramp timelines. We're okay. Oh, yeah. 12-5. Well, that'll help. See you, Mr. Asado.
I wonder if it's making you do them in a certain order.
That's why I think it's linear now.
Maybe it gets progressively into harder and harder villains. It starts easy and it gets hard, Ben.
It could happen.
Happens every day, Ben.
Are we doing something? Hello?
Oh, yeah, sure. It's not going to throw yours into the drain, but it'll throw mine.
Oh, what do we got? Oh, we got the TV Ben now.
Will
I break the matrix if I put TV Ben all the way?
Well, that's non-mullet TV Ben, so it's better. Yes! Oh, I won't get it because I'm in a mode.
Nice shot.
Oh, I do have jetpack. There we go.
It takes a while for the animations to get through. I always like sneaking one up that left orbit before the other one comes down.
Oh, damn it.
You ever notice on this game, if you get too much flow going, you get screwed. Things just get out of control. I had like four shots in a row, and it just, the ball was going crazy.
Can't hit anything.
All two locked. Please stop.
See, I wouldn't. So the multipliers for the Bond women, that's how you kind of get things queued up, but that's also extra ball. So once you hit it, it's like, I don't know if they changed it in this code.
I thought extra ball was scoop.
No, that's how you collect it, but that's one of the ways you light it, is you hit like six of those little loops right there.
Okay.
I don't know if they change it though, because the first one is six, the second one is like 50. It's insane.
You'll never do it.
Yeah, I think I got it once in just a crazy game that I had. Probably that fucking 700 and something million.
Hey, Greg, are there any good Bonds in the works? I don't know.
I don't know. The Bond mods, but those are done. Yeah. Any new ones?
We talked about one earlier.
Yeah, Aaron, good to see you too, man. I was on vacation. I was gone for about 11 days. So out of town, having a lot of fun. But back at it. So I'll be here for a little while. As far as mods in the works, I'm kicking around ideas for some stuff. There's a couple older games that I want to make some stuff for, you know. Yeah, ideas for new mods. Yeah, I've got a couple I've thought about doing. There's one or two things I thought about doing for Lord of the Rings, but, you know.
There's no mods for that game.
Yeah, there's none. There's no mods for Lord of the Rings.
What game has the most mods, Twilight Zone or Lord of the Rings?
Huh.
Because those would be the top two, right?
Yeah. If there's anything, especially if you're looking to, like, you know, if you're selling mods, if you're just making them for yourself, it's one thing. But when you're selling them, you really have to look at, like, you know, if you're going to do a game that's not, like, new, you kind of look at what's popular, you know? Because if you only have a certain number of people that have a game, you know, does it, and you want to sell them, does it make sense, right? But... You know, I'll put it to you this way. If I make any mods for my games, popular or not, if anybody else expresses interest in it, then I'd sell them. So. Hey, Ben, when you're up, tell Zeptoon what games you got in the rotation now. Bren's got a great collection, by the way. And some of it is stuff that, like, you don't always know about it, right? But then you play it and you're like, damn, this is fun. This is a good game. That's what I love about going over to Ben's. Every once in a while, he'll get an older game like, you know, Transformers LE, right?
Yeah.
I played Transformers LE the first time ever at Ben's house. It's fun, man. And I never...
George Gomez classic.
George Gomez. There you go. Oh, Q Branch. Oh, this is when I wish I had a multiplier. Did he say Geigery?
Geigery!
Oh, fuck you, game. That sucks. It especially sucks in that mode. Because that's a lucrative mode, too. So you gotta do the rundown on the games.
Let's see. So, what are we calling it now? The Garagecade? So, Garagecade is up to four. Yeah. So, that is Super Mario Brothers, The Getaway, Tales from the Crypt, and Mandalorian. Upstairs, the regular arcade, or whatever we call it, that is Jurassic Park Pro, James Bond Premium, Metallica LE, AC/DC Premium, Alien Special. Is that special? What, standard?
Standard.
Standard, special, whatever. Transformers LE, Halloween CE, Rick and Morty, Bloodsuckers, and Dracula.
There's a theme there, but it's not, like, easily identifiable.
They're just weird.
Yeah, maybe that's their weird themes.
I love it. I'm happy with everything I have. There's not...
Oh, thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate it. Awesome. Thanks for the support, man. It all goes
back into pinball.
Please stop.
You've been doing this a lot longer than I have. Yeah. But two is up. No, I didn't break 100. I know. No, I love everything I've got. Yeah, I'd be really mad if I had that score. I mean, that's so close. Yeah, it's so close. Like, it's like only 105,770 points away.
Now, I'm mad at Tales from the Crypt because all I've done is fight it for 6 years and I fought it all day yesterday. But
yeah, he was telling me about this earlier.
I'm like, back. It's back again. That thing, it's like I just keep doing CPR on like an old dog or something. Like, you're not gonna die.
Because there's a fucking DNR tape to it. One day there's gonna be a Do Not Resuscitate sticker on it.
What was that episode of Rick and Morty?
Can you sing it for me?
Forever! You gotta go up.
Ever! Oh, jetpack multi-ball! What does that say about scoring?
I didn't look, I was watching the shot. Oh!
Mr. Henderson.
Let's hit that lock, dude. We got 6 seconds left on the 2X. Give me the ball!
That guy plays two different villains.
Ooh!
He was Blofeld in one of the movies. Mr. Henderson in a different movie. Blasted off 24 minutes ago, sir.
Oh, that clock, I think that clock ticking down was my multiplier. Going away. Like it's a little audio cue.
Yeah. That's not, you're up at 215. I'm scoring.
Extra ball is lit.
Get it. Let's keep this thing going.
There it is.
Nice.
Oh shit, I forgot we're still in diamonds. We have 2x in 20 seconds. Dude, this fucking game with those multipliers in. Like, I want to get through this mode now with that multiplier.
228.
Here's my card. I'm telling you, we've been saying it in this game.
This game is good.
This game's good.
I'm actually excited to play it. Like,
get in there. Get in there. Yeah, I'm a.
I'm happy I grabbed that premium.
Yep.
Hey,
hey, hey.
Is that a big one?
Approaching
Arctic Ocean. 14 million, 15 million. Lost two on bird one.
Oh, shit.
Nice. Oh, you're doing a little cheat shot now? Did you take that from me?
No, I've been doing that.
No, you just. You're at 306?
Look at that. Dude, that animation's new. Nice. Dude, this thing's going nuts. Don't you drain on me.
You gotta crawl this way.
Oh, ball please three. Tell me.
Yep, you got it. Bird one multiple. Wake up. Woo-hoo-hoo. Your multiplier's gone, though.
Oh, dude, that was a sick combo.
Wow. There we go. It took that long for Bird 1 multiball to start. That's a new animation. I've not seen that.
Oh, yes!
Got it. Now do something with it.
I hit the button!
Oh! 44 million.
Holy shit. For one shot?
You're 40. Yeah, you're 410, 411. 413. Yeah, that
one shot
was 44 million.
Nice.
Or, you know, like half my score.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, I extended it. Nice.
You're getting on the board.
Am I?
I think. Oh, it's the shot. Was it like 400? Was 737. You still got extra ball. 439.
Nice.
20.
Woo! Things happen multiples right now, Ben. Trademark multiples of pinball. Oh, we got the wizard mode ready.
Oh,
3x!
Seven score.
Dude.
Do something.
Oh, I should have started that mode first. I'm an idiot. Please go
ahead.
Oh. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. This there is awesome. Go. All right, so we started this mode, and I have a 3x multiplier running right now.
Let's go. I played the Simpsons Pinball Party a lot this weekend, really enjoyed it.
I like that game. Yeah. I just can't open it again.
Okay, I think this may be huge if I can hit some of these shots.
Yes.
Oh, shit. I can't hit
there,
shit.
There, you got Q at least. 7.5.
Forever!
How long it's taking you to hit a shot is forever.
Techno Bond is playing right now.
Yeah, you're definitely on the board now. Your multiplier's gone.
Oh.
Yeah, I heard this in DJ mode.
Yeah.
James Bond.
It's like Obi or something. Yeah, I think it was Bogey. Super Jackpot's 32.
Where is it? I don't even know
what I don't know. Is it the flashing one or the solid one? Well, now they're both solid, so I don't know which one's super.
I don't know what to do with my balls!
Well, hit one of them.
I'm trying.
That was not the super. I guess
it's
super's
the super
in between the ramps.
2-1-0.
Oh, I gave it back.
Yeah,
oh.
Kills everything.
15. There you go. More than my score.
Getting nice. There, Ben.
Hurry up. Keep shooting. It just did that.
Did it?
Yeah.
Nice. I like how you can start the multiplier at any time. 7x running also gives you 30 seconds of ball save.
Dang.
Woo.
Really?
Nice.
I'd have to get there, but that's nice.
Major Drain's done his homework.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Oh, it's not because it's the initial plunge. I was like, why isn't it? Why can't I do the,
Oh, yeah.
It wouldn't let me go past the gate.
Yeah. It's not a new ball.
Yeah. What do we got? We got nothing going.
Not everything. Except...
Q's ring. No, I got some shit. Here's the funniest thing about this game. There we go. Sometimes you gotta play the patient game and let it bounce in there. Ben, I've only played one mode. I haven't even played a henchman mode.
That's true. Well.
Fuck you.
Ball.
Oh, I got another one? Oh, oh, no, no, no. It's messing me up because the mode cut. Whenever it kills the ball, it's like, okay. I'm used to that happening like on Elvira when you beat the game. Or when you beat Gappa and you're like, oh.
Your bonus was 91 million?
Was it 91 million? No, fuck you.
I think it was.
Oh, shit, where are we at? Dude. Yeah. I fucking love this game. I love it. God. Please. Nafa, just let me hold my bonus. I knew there was a joke coming from Ben about holding something. Yeah. Oh, God.
All right, at least get 700
million.
Again?
Fuck yeah. Oh, the perverts.
They're actually gay.
They're messing with me right now. Nailed that fucking shot.
All right. You're gonna get DC?
Yep. Jetpack's ready. Oh, dude, let me start jetpack in the middle of this. Here we go. Here's my shot.
Draw your equipment and keep
Come on, Spinner, be kind. Nope.
Ball safe. Holy shit.
Ball safe.
I was death save ready there. Ball shave.
Ball shave. Yeah! One more.
Oh, I need one more?
Yep.
Oh shit, I thought that was it. Mother fudge bucket. Dude, carry my bonus over, please. Give me 91 million again. I didn't even notice. I'm not, I haven't beat it yet. I got 12. I gotta get 12 million.
I think you can. You got 27 million that ball. But that was all bonus.
Bonuses don't count.
DB5. Oh, yeah, that's what
we
do.
Oh, this is new.
Subscription.
Oh, what do we got? Ben Killian, thanks for the sub, buddy. I appreciate it. 5 months, dude. Thanks for the support.
Greg needs it.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Greg didn't even go on vacation. He just got kicked out of his house because he didn't
I get kicked out of my house. I didn't. Yeah.
They called it vacation.
Oh, nice. Dude.
Is that jetpack?
There's something going on. Oh, multiplier's lit.
You got 753 now.
Dude, this is sweet. This thing's loaded now. Alright.
Yeah, they're not done. I hope they're not done.
Oh, I want that multiplier.
The freaking spitter.
I love that sound. This is a good game.
This little transmitting device, older Homer. You prime it by pressing that back like this. You see?
I haven't seen any of these.
The smaller model
like
is now standard keyless.
Or the...
Be fitted into the heel of your shoe. Its larger brother is magnetic. You see this arm here? Now open the top and inside your defense mechanism controls.
Multipliers are lit up there. So if I hit that shot 3 times, will I get a 3x multiplier?
Because
I have three women lit up.
Or if you hit it, you just collect them all.
Yeah.
They all count as a one.
Dude, did I just beat DB5? Or did it time out?
I think it timed out. You would have gotten more if you beat it.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh no, you're still in it.
Oh.
Now you're driving. See, it showed a different chick and it's another 1X. So I think they just all add up. Might be wrong. Goldfinger.
It's only the second villain I played.
My name is James Bond.
Let's see by one of your opposite numbers, who is also licensed to kill.
Hit them!
I can't fucking hit it!
It's harder to hit a Bond girl than you think? Oh, I was trying to hit that lock.
It can project a spot on the moon. All at closer range, cut through solid metal. I will show you.
There. Oh, shit. Nothing. Come on.
All my life, I've been in love with its color. Brilliance.
Fuck!
Still did good.
You need a loop for each multiplier. Okay.
Well, here's your grand champion.
I didn't start DB5 multiball, so I think if you beat, or maybe if I would have kept going on it.
Good game.
Whew.
You keep your name in there. You earned it.
I'm gonna keep that one. I did. That was a great game. We're gonna keep that one.
8:30.
I was like, I had that thought. I'm like, am I gonna get a bill? Am I gonna get close to a bill?
Well, you need like, you only had 8 extra balls.
Yeah. I had 2 or 3.
Three?
Dude. Alright, I think you need to play a game by yourself. Someone wore me out.
I'm tired.
I'm tired. That was a boxing match, but damn, that was fun.
That was good.
There's a lot more
stuff.
Don't
put my score next to that. That's embarrassing.
What are you talking about? You got more than 10% of mine.
Yeah.
You're in the guest spot. We'll see how long you last.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay.
Is the premium version of this game worth the upgrade? Probably not at this point, but I got a good deal on one, so I went for it. Plus, Craig and our friend Troy both have one, so I wanted to be different if
you
I was gonna get one
and better.
Well, if I was gonna get one, I might as well be different.
That was definitely different than what most people do.
But I like the ball lock for Bird One. Jetpack is not 100%.
You know you're playing, right?
I was talking. This is why I'm gonna like this game, because it's gonna be Dracula-like, where it can just pound you.
Expect to run starter science.
You can have a nice game and then just nothing.
Lock yourself.
Just get embarrassed.
Max ready. I'm just glad he's not fighting another dude at close range with the spear.
Did you put that piece of foam there?
Which one?
No,
I did not do that.
I don't remember that being on the early releases.
Major Green says in that DB5, when you beat it, you started 2-ball multi-ball in DB5, Little Nelly, and Power Pack mode. There's a lot going on in this game. It's like, oh, yeah. Look, in another animation. Oh, if you started the multi-ball after we started those two other things.
Can't do anything. Nothing. There's a shot.
Alright, Mr. TV engineer, I have a technical question.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, you got it. Nice. Unless you don't talk while you play.
I've been talking the whole time.
If I were to get another mic and put it over here, then John would boom.
Yeah.
Would you end up with any echo, or is that only digital mics?
Digital mics because they're not timed. If you were doing analog, you'd be okay.
Yeah, analog. Because I have another analog mic.
Yeah, you'd be okay.
That I could pop over here.
Every now and then you gotta reverse the phasing, but I don't know if you'd have to. But, no, it's just USB is not timed.
Forever! I like all the sounds that they put in this game, man. Everybody was bitching about the James Bond music playing all the time. How there's a shitload of stuff in it. Where are all those people going?
going. Thanks for fixing it. Where are they at, man?
I don't know. We need to find them. Well, I turned something to nothing into something.
54 million.
I was doing, what, 400,000 earlier?
Yeah, ball two started at 500 grand.
How do I keep turning it around?
There you go, start another multi ball. You know what's going to come next? People are going to start bitching there's too many multi balls to choose.
It's not GNR.
I'm like, dude, you need the multi balls to get through this freaking game. Multiplier. Oh, that's going to be
good. It could be.
Extra ball, is it?
Oh, yeah. Can't get the next ball. Oh.
He's trying. There it is.
Oh, got it.
Cheat shot.
Time is running out, 007.
What do we call that shot?
The old college try. That was the college try shot. It went in, but barely.
Time's up, 007.
Ah! Oh! Did something with this. I didn't get totally embarrassed.
Draw your equipment at key
branch. Oh, oh, man. Oh. Called that one. Yeah, I like this move.
Reconnaissance. Nice. One more for jetpack.
I didn't take the commander there. We got away without telling. It don't do for a man to tempt providence too often.
I just finished it.
Oh, because you hit the shot. It's like, it's kind of like Stranger Things, so where's Bart?
Yeah, if you just nail it.
Yeah, it's in one of the shots, but if you nail it.
I guess
it,
I hit that. Oh, come on. I hit that.
Loop. Yeah. Back, yeah.
I hit the jetpack loop, and it won the mode. Ooh, secret skill shot. You don't have that.
Shoot again.
Okay.
That should be it.
318 more spinners to light side loop multiplier. So the spinner is how you light the multiplier. What is that?
He says you did 50 million.
5 seconds.
Well, I was really struggling there on ball two.
Alright, two player?
Sure.
Go again.
That was 183. I wish I'd had that at home.
Oh, no.
Yeah, move me to two.
Two.
Yeah. I need a break. Let me get a one.
Yeah.
It is a boxing match.
It's a boxing match. Telling you, man. I was getting anxious, man. Especially when I started creeping around GC and I saw the stuff. I'm like, oh, man.
Player one, you're up.
This is player one. Yeah. We had visitors. Yeah, no, every once in a while, that's the funny thing, when I'm in the basement, it's hot down here, I'm like, dude, it's gotta be like 80 in here. I like it cold, but not super cold.
Now, Greg keeps it hot because he's fit.
I understand the point you're making, Ben.
Oh my god, it's 73 in here? What are you doing?
Oh, dude, that was a sick combo. Mucho fuego! Oh, boss lane, thank you. Yeah, I gotta read that when I get done here. Alright? After that, salada?
Yeah, I liked it, but you need to get rid of it like after you're done.
I don't want this taste in my mouth. Dude, this thing just keeps spinning out. It's like endless ball save right now. Just keep saying it. It's all I want to hear. Jackpot, jackpot, jackpot.
Thank you, George.
George Gomez from off camera. Yes. This is a, I'm telling you, man. Just wait. Everybody keeps saying, wait till the tournament players get a hold of it with the multipliers. Yeah. And then everybody's going to be like, oh, it's a great game.
Here's my controversial take today. I like Bond better than Foo Fighters.
I can see it. I kind of, right now, I kind of do. I haven't put anywhere near as much time on Foo Fighters as I have on this.
Now, don't get me wrong. I like Foo Fighters. But if you had Bond Premium and Foo Fighters Premium sitting next to each other and they said take one, I would have taken the Premium. Bond.
Yeah.
Plus, like I've said to you, Foo Fighters is going to be everywhere for the next 5 years.
Yeah.
If I want to play one, I'll find one.
Yeah, somebody in the comments last time, yeah, coming for you live with Ben's hot takes.
Hot takes!
Oh, they're back.
We'll do this every 45 days when I'm over here.
His bald head creeps me out. He's wearing the king's crown. He's got
he's got my haircut with bald, so it's weird. It doesn't look good with being with hair.
Oh, you motherfucker! Oh,
I thought you weren't doing this on stream anymore.
I gave up on that a long time ago. Dude, I saw it, and the light was flashing because of what was going on up there, so I thought the ball save was running, and then it went out, and I'm like, son of a bitch!
And
then
I did freak you out.
I did not have enough time to shake it properly. It was on, I was like, oh shit, I have ball save. Like, let it go, and then it went out.
You got the replay? Replay! How are we getting replay at 50 million when you had 800 million?
Oh, I do change that. So
does it progressively come up?
I hate that.
Oh.
Because when I first started playing pinball, I would make...
You were on 5-ball.
I was on 5-ball. And I would make the replay give you an extra ball.
I didn't get the skill shot, but...
5-ball and replay gives an extra ball. Ghostbusters is still set up like that because when I put my 6 billion game on it, I got it. And I'm like, you know what? If I don't change it, everybody has the same. It's a level playing field there. Like,
yep.
I'm cool with that. Plus... I don't think I'll ever get 6 billion again, and I don't want to lose it.
You never know.
Were you in a mode, man?
Unfortunately, no.
That's the thing on this, too, is like, you really want to start those multi-balls when you have a mode running.
Yeah, but I have such a hard time hitting that shot. I can't guarantee I could when I'm in a mode.
Yep. For this, it's like a numbers game. Like, if you can bring those multi-balls in, like foot soldiers, and be like, you go over there, you will accidentally hit something I need.
Yeah.
That's kind of how I use them.
Back into somebody?
Yeah, pretty much.
What do I got? Nothing.
I do like these slipper tops, by the way.
Where'd you get them?
I've seen those are the best.
Forever!
My last game lasted forever!
It did! God, that was like 30 minutes. I gotta go home.
It's bedtime for bed.
No, it's Zelda time.
Zelda time. You won't go fight the big boss because you're too busy doing side quests.
I like getting a lot of
you're
other
scared.
Stuff done.
You're
no,
scared.
I could. I could beat him. I've got enough stuff I could take.
Is there like a meter on the game where it's like, you're like, I gotta do 100% of everything today?
Yeah.
Do they give you that? They tell you?
Yeah.
Is there something in that Zelda game that is like almost impossible to do? It's like the last like 0.1%.
The only thing I didn't do in Breath of the Wild was get all the Koroks because I think that's bullshit. There's 900 of them and I'm not gonna do that. But I did everything else.
That's the kind of shit where, like, they should be forced to write an article about you to get all the money.
I've seen people do it.
Yeah.
But it's a lot of work.
Number two has done well. unlike Count Lippert, whose
chance of finding your heart death has right now, so I respect the Zelda.
I'm at 140 hours on the new Zelda, at least. I checked it a couple of days ago, and I know it put more than that. But
so Major Grant says, I used the jetpack at the start of the game to get the multipliers built up, then burn one for collects for more 007 power pack for that seem to be most of my
Oh, it bounced out. What am I supposed to be hitting?
Right, Rand. That's my one complaint with this
Oh,
game.
I can't see it. Yeah.
It's like Gomez does that shit in his games. He did it in Batman. He put one of the arrows, like, underneath something. Maybe that's his thing, you know? Did he do something like that? Like a light you couldn't see on Transformers? Or Deadpool?
I don't remember it on Deadpool. Nothing's coming to mind on Transformers either.
Oh.
Please stop shaking the gate.
Yeah, because Batman 66, you got the crane, which usually blocks one of the shots when it's out. You're like, where's my fucking shot? And then on this one,
all right, replay.
Yeah. On this one, the bracket for that blocks the light. I think it's just for people our height.
Well, that's why I was looking. I was like, I've got nothing except the lock shot.
You know what's funny is me, you, Troy, and Lance were pretty damn close in height, so nobody could see that. But if we were like 5'3", I could see that light all day long.
Did you just say that for Sir Mix-a-Lot?
Yes, only if you're 5'3".
Ooh, I took you up! Yeah!
Oh, and I go first, too, so I have no...
Jesus, because of my Zelda time?
That's
the cool rock.
Probably both.
I'm telling you though, that game is phenomenal. Breath of the Wild was awesome, and this is even better.
So there's a noise that happens in those pop bumpers every once in a while. Yeah, and it sounds like the cell phone. And I'm like, somebody sent me a message. I'm like, that's not my fucking alert. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. That was like, I think that was finger sweat. It was like,
there's your GC, everybody.
GC.
Oh, I'm still with it.
How funny would it be if it was only 270 points away?
What did we do that on once? Was that Dracula at my house where we were like
super
like
close.
10 points off from each other? Stupid.
I know whenever I go play Dracula at Ben's house, 98% of the time I'm gonna get my ass whooped. He loves that game, and he knows that game like nobody else.
It's the only one I really know.
He's like, then you stack the bats with the rats, and you do this, but if you hit it into the coffin, and then backwards fall into the castle, then you get to see his sister, and if you hit the butt when the rabbit comes out, you're rich.
And I had a double score going.
Did you?
Bad.
I got so distracted with all the good ideas for Dracula, I think.
God, I love that game.
Yeah, that's a good one. I miss mine.
Why did you get rid of it?
Because I was scared of hard games at that time.
There's your GC, everybody.
I don't know what the hell happened, man.
How the mighty have fallen.
Yeah.
Now you'll do it.
All right, Ben.
Yeah,
keep talking that shit, man.
I'll be sitting over here for 15 minutes.
Better fill up that vape.
Yeah, I know. I need to go to the bathroom, but we're in a two-player game, so I'm not going to.
Well, if I turn things on here, you're going to have a while, so. Just hit the fan, you know.
I'm not going to be you in the last
version. Oh, yeah. No. That was a tremendous amount of craziness that all happened within, like, 20 minutes of itself.
A wild day.
Yeah.
TV
was there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was
running
nuts.
The tournament surprise.
Running the
TV.
Tournament. And then an obnoxious dinner that decided to attack me to the point where I decided that I think I was playing. Was I on the game with you guys? You and Troy?
You were on one with Troy.
I was on one with Troy.
I walked over and was talking to Troy and I said, what are you guys doing? I'm waiting on Greg.
Yeah. I mean, like, it was like
my life was going to end if I didn't take a break there for a second. And I just looked at Troy, and I had gotten really good score on my first game. We were on, like, second or third.
I was doing...
What's that?
Not going.
Probably. But yeah, but anyways, I had resigned myself to basically losing the whole tournament. And burning the rest of my night because I had to go to the bathroom. I did, I got third place though.
Yeah, we called it turd place.
Turd place, yeah, I got turd. Dude, did you just make that up now?
I told you that day.
I didn't catch it, dude, that's good. Turd place, I got turd place that day. That's true. I didn't catch that one, man. Like, I'm kind of sad I didn't catch it, because that's genius. That was beautiful. I'm sorry I didn't acknowledge it. Like, it should have been acknowledged. That was pretty good.
Well, we could have done the old Diarrhea song.
Oh, yeah. Cha-cha-cha.
What game were you on?
Foo Fighters.
Oh, when you're playing some rounds on Foo, and you really got a Foo Diarrhea.
I have not heard that in such a long time.
Yeah, you know, like 10 years ago at work, we were trying to write new lyrics for it. Because nobody ever had a good one for second base. It was always first, third, and home.
Yeah.
There was never one for two. So you wrote it when you're sliding into two and your pants are full of two, you diarrhea. So we made that a mission one day at work.
You got a lot done? Sounds like it.
Well, think about it. There was never one for that. You're sliding into first when your pants are about to burst. When you're sliding into third, you can feel a juicy jerk.
Remember that?
When you're sliding into home, and your pants are about
to burst. Oh, that one just sounds terrible.
There was never one for two. Glad I could educate your viewers, if they can even hear me.
No, that's why I'm like, yeah, we definitely needed the extra microphone for this. I got 55 million for
Whoa.
That.
Whoa! And I'll just keep talking about third place for you.
Keep talking about third place.
Bond.
James Bond. Bond. Techno Bond. Every time I hear this, I think Techno Viking.
So this is called the Mini Wizard, right?
I think.
George Gomez, what's this called?
Maybe he's Major Dr. Pinball. I don't know. I don't think they put it on the aprons anymore, do they?
No.
They should be required to do that forever. I like that, because I can be like, who did this one?
Oh, whoever asked earlier about the premium being on it, I do like the apron on the premium.
007 scoring.
A little different.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, because it's got the lighted stuff, right?
Well, it's metal, and it doesn't have the slot for Insider, the card.
Yeah.
It's just blank.
Oh. Dude!
Whoa! He's got like 100 million.
I got the multiplier running in the middle of the wizard mode.
Yeah,
mini
one
wizard.
Second left on the multiplier. Gone.
Yep. There is no grace periods in this game either. None.
So yeah, the phone ringing is
the
multiplier.
Oh, I probably wasted that. I probably shouldn't. Oh, dude. That was a good one. Oh, go for the upper loops. You have 5x. Yeah. I was chasing after. So 5x rolling. Yeah, I'm still. There's a lot to process there. It's not as easy as like Star Wars, where you're just like, okay, it's 25, it's 28, it's just turn it on, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I'm like. Because I'm trying to keep the ball from not draining down here.
Turn
to first. Third to first with a little burst.
I can't believe you didn't notice that.
I know. I must have been one of those days. I'm like out of my mind.
Well, I think I probably wrote it when you were driving home.
DB5.
Oh yeah, maybe.
What's my bitch?
We've all never raised that night. We both fucking drive.
Yep.
Here we are. Pay attention, please. Windscreen bulletproof. As on the side and the rear windows.
Multi-ball?
I'm gonna try. It'd be nice. DB5 multi-ball? Alright. almost snuck that one in there by accident. Damn it. Getting there. Oh, you. That was a bummer. Let's see. Try to stack up those multipliers. Scores can get crazy with just 3 to 4x running. Yeah.
Player two is up.
All right, you're up, Ben. You need like 280 million. You got me.
I need a miracle. Not gonna happen. Ooh. Get a little Batusi there.
Yeah, a little bit.
All right, I might as well go for super skill shot because why not? Nope. I didn't want to fight it.
I hate how it doesn't let you get another chance at it. They're like, nah, you're going to the boss.
I don't even know where I was at. Like, what if I got lit up? I don't even know. Okay, I got that.
I don't even know what's happening.
Oh. Yeah, but like, it was such a long break. It was like a tournament there where I have no idea what I've already done.
Keith Elwin's playing a holding amp. Set it like 6 degrees.
He's running out of dollars.
That's why I do so bad at tournaments. It's such a, if we could just play a game without taking a break, that would help me immensely.
Super jackpot!
Yeah!
All safe.
You don't lose the multiplier if they haven't been collected, but once you shoot that loop, you don't lose the multiplier, you lose it on training.
Oh, okay. Dang it. Oh, I need it. I need it bad. Can I do it from,
Oh, look at that.
Oh, I thought that was going to be so cool. All right, let's get it.
Now you're in the corner of the flipper now. You can't. Oh! What do they say? Fuck around and find out, right? Find right, out, asshole.
I can't do it. Get in there.
Oh, that's the fucking.
And I had ball save on the left, not on the right.
That was excellent. Oh my god, somebody clipped that. What is that? Hour 19. Dude, that was so good.
Hurry up.
Into your initials.
Alright. MDP, you're going in here. We're going to put you in Major Drain Pinball.
Alright, I'm going to go over here.
Should I start a game? MVP, there you go. Wow, James, 123 million on multi-ball. Nice. Dude, I got 123 million on multi-ball, and Ben's score was 123 million. That's pretty good. We'll clear it out. There we go. Yeah, around and found out. Yep. Thank you for putting that up, man. I appreciate it. That was awesome. It was like this horrible... That's the thing on this game. When you make up your mind to go for the extra ball because you're in a bad situation, it's such a tough shot. You almost accept the fact that it's going to suck if you miss because you're going to pay a price for missing that shot. Like, and he did. It was just, but it dragged it out for like 20 seconds. It was awesome. It was just, he was down and that thing was just beating on him, man. You know, and as mad as that makes me when I'm playing, I love that it does that. Yeah, Ben's very calm when he drains. I, on the other hand, am not.
I use your toothbrush.
Did you use my toothbrush? Nice. All right, we'll do it two. Two?
Yeah.
What time? 9:30? Oh, God dang it, I did it again. Oh, man.
Yeah, let's do one more. I'm getting okay.
Too hot. Too hot? You open the door right there. Open the door right there. Let the air in.
It's a sweatshop, and we're stressed.
Stressed in a sweatshop. That doesn't sound like a good situation. There's a board down there you got to pull out.
Oh.
But just pull the slider so the skeeters don't get in here.
All right. Doing
yeah, it's dangerous. There we go.
I put the slide. I'm not a kid.
No. Okay, Ben. All right, here we go. It was funny because I knew you were. Once Ben told me he was coming over here, I was like, the air in the house was off. And I was like, oh, I should turn it. It was like 73, 74 in the house. So I'm like, I'm okay.
Yeah.
But then Ben was coming over, so I turned the air conditioner on at two levels. And then within like an hour, I got too cold in my office. And I'm like, ooh, it's really cold in the basement. I was like, oh, it'll be fine. 73 is good. Now I know. What is the optimal temperature for Ben?
71.
Yeah. 70. Okay. Next time Ben comes over,
yeah.
If it's not 70 degrees in this basement, ask him what the temperature is.
Well, you remember during the podcast when you come over and upstairs was nice and cold?
Yeah.
It was 70.
It was.
Yeah.
It was 70. I think.
70 is just right. Now in the winter, I keep the house at 63.
63 in the winter?
Yeah. And not because I'm cheap. I just enjoy it.
I don't mind it if I'm dressed properly.
Put some pants on and you're fine.
Just pants. You just need pants.
Walking around naked
at 63 would be a little rough.
Which I am this week.
Odd job.
Bachelor week. That's why I'm here.
Ben is here because it's bachelor week. What'd you do, Ben?
Coin door light
out. On what? Coin door light is out on Black Knight. No, I think it just needs to be moved.
I can't stand coin door lights being out.
Ben has the thing about coin door lights being out.
Well, it looks weird. It's like it's winking at you.
I get it. Now that I need that shot, I can't get it. I'm like desperately hoping that a multi-ball is just gonna show up and save my fucking ass right now. Oh, there it is.
Random multi-ball.
Oh, and I drained the ball as soon as I hit the shot I needed. Jack, what? Hot. Ben might be outside dunking on the basketball goal. Come on. Dude, like four scenes in there. Did you go spend some time in the woods?
I just walked around outside. Like 65, it's nice.
Yeah.
Now, I've been hot natured my whole life, even before I was this large and pathetic. Being this large doesn't help either.
Oh.
Super Spinner, oh, sure. Is yes. It?
Oh.
The game's even bored with this ball.
I know, the music stopped. They're like, dude, fucking do Drinking. Something. Drain the ball. Get out. Yeah, oh, there we go. Perfect. It'll throw it in there for me eventually.
Here we have a Geiger cut.
It's coconut. We smell a lot of
the sweet hand takes the radioactivity count. It's waterproof, of course.
But of course.
But of course.
How tall was Sean Connery? Wouldn't he like 6'2"?
Yeah, I think it was. I think it was at least 6 foot.
So he would have trouble seeing that insert light as well.
Yeah, but he'd probably just slap the glass on.
Yep.
Yep. Now, here's something I want you to use for special care.
I wonder if there's any scenes where he's slapping men. Is there anybody ED worthy of a man that he's in?
Yeah, there's a scene where he slaps a man.
Really?
Indiana Jones. Blasphemy.
No, I'm Bond.
Alright, I was just saying, Sean Connery slapping a man.
Bad idea. Stop. Oh, did I get away with it? I got away with it. Oh, you bastard, don't you do that. I felt that. I didn't see it. I felt it.
Yeah, he slapped Harrison Ford.
I think I pointed that out to you at one point, too. Boom. Nailed that one. They said I respect that how calm Ben is when he trains. After that clip, I'm
it's
like,
yo.
It's pinball.
It is. It's fine.
And we didn't have to pay to play.
We're sweating to death down here, fighting. You know, fighting.
Maybe Ben game. Just couldn't stand the heat and he had to get out of the kitchen, so he trained on purpose.
No, I totally messed it up.
Oh, yeah.
I fumbled the ball.
I'm not allowed to. I can't do anything to the machine right now because I don't have any tilts left.
All say.
Diamonds all forever. We harmonized there for a minute. I don't know how it felt about that.
Let's start a super group.
We have to put Troy. Troy plays an instrument that no one cares about. That's the deal. No, that's the deal. He has to play a ridiculous instrument but sing really well.
He can play insane.
What about a xylophone? No.
Have you ever heard his stuff?
Yeah, I have. We're talking about Troy's, Troy actually has an album.
What is it?
It was what, 2006 or 4 or something?
Maybe. Now his song, Red Light District or whatever, is a great song.
Yep.
Draw your equipment and
he will not listen to it, talk about it, play it, stuff.
I know, he never talks about it unless you ask about it. I know, I'm trying to figure out what I should do.
Just hit it. See? You missed out on those 3 shots. You could
fucking turn it on after I drained.
Now it would have gone to the next ball. Is that what he was saying?
No, I think he says if you shoot it but you don't start it and you drain, you lose it. So I would have lost it anyway.
Okay.
I was just thinking, like, oh, I get some points, right? Does the multiplier apply to your bonus? Because I got 19 million on a bonus on that.
Well, that's Major Drain. I think Major Drain wrote the code on this game.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he did.
Oh, there it is. Oh!
Major Drain says take 6 shots to the left scoop to collect the second ball during power pack. Such a grind. Yeah, they haven't even worked in the gadgets yet. I don't think.
That'd be 0.94.
Yeah, 0.94. They were like, no, we have like 27 hours of video left to work with.
Well, I enjoyed my 30-second ball. Oh, need to get really mad next time.
Get really mad next time you drink.
I've never
seen Ben get really upset after a game.
Where does Zeptune live? Is he local to us or not?
Zeptune, where do you live? What state are you in? Oh, God.
That was worse than my ball one.
Yeah.
I didn't even sit down.
You're up.
Washington State. You're nowhere near us.
No.
Do we sound like we're in North Carolina?
That's what's funny. Until you get around other people from different areas, they're like, you guys are from the South. I'm like, I don't hear it at all.
Not like some people we know. Not like some people I'm married to.
Oh, yeah. She would use a word like
mosquito. Oh, yeah.
Mosquitoes.
It'd be mosquito. It'd be like, mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes.
Yeah.
Like it's a...
Man, there's mosquitoes out.
It sounds like the word musk. That's... You know how people hate the word moist? I hate the word musk.
So you don't like Elon?
No, I don't like... I just don't like that word.
Okay.
Because they always made this, they make deodorant, like musk deodorant.
Oh, yeah.
And it smelled awful, and people wore it.
Ah! Like,
oh, God, that dude stinks with deodorant on.
This game is not happening for me.
One, you're up.
I violated it earlier, and it got pissed.
It's done with me.
I think Ben needs to close out the stream with a solo game.
Mosquitoes. I have to stop going with another.
Nice.
But see.
Busted.
Honestly, comparatively to everybody around here, we do not sound
right.
Windscreen bulletproof as on the side and the rear windows.
What state were you born in?
Kansas. I always used to say that's where a lot of the newscasters come from. The Midwest, because there's no accent. And they could relate to everyone.
Yeah. I thought Ohio was probably pretty good for no accent. I was born in Ohio. Yeah.
Nice. Oh, shit.
I was born in Ohio. I was only there for like 1 month, I think.
Did
they
kick you out?
They moved.
Did you have a ponytail when they kicked you out?
Here's a fun fact. I didn't have hair until I was 3.
Really?
I had a little bit, but they kept washing my bald head hoping.
Really?
Yeah.
And then you ended up with red hair. Do you think you'd have different colored hair if you had an hair younger? Like, was there someone in your family with red hair?
Well, obviously there would have to be since it's a double recessive, so they were both carriers.
Yeah, but are they redheaded?
My parents?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that's
it's recessive.
Yeah. It's
recessive meaning they don't have.
Yeah.
Two. You went to high school.
Sorry. Yeah, the dominant trait is recessive. But it just trips me out when I see kids and their parents, like the mom's blonde and the dad has like brown hair. I'm like,
that's pretty much.
Where did red hair come from?
That's pretty much me.
Yeah. It just trips me out. It's like out of all the things, that's the one that won.
No, everything I have is recessive. Blue eyes, red hair. Everything won. Perfect combination.
I feel like we're starting to talk about Morpheus at this point.
Morpheus. I need to talk about Morpheus after yesterday. Nope, too late.
Got too positive in front of the machine. You can't do that. I think you need to play a solo game then.
Okay. We're bachelors.
Yeah, Ben's gonna play a solo game and I'm gonna watch. Yeah, you do need to set up another mic.
Just keep your shirt on.
Okay,
I was born in Shelby, Ohio.
Shelby. Not to be confused with Shelby, North Carolina.
Right. which he wouldn't know about because he's in Washington State.
Right.
Right. So guest will go away after you cycle the machine, right?
Yeah, I think so. It is nice that they added that, though, because that's always a bitch when somebody, like, I don't want to... This person's not over here enough, but I want him to play.
That wasn't a skill shot?
So it's five of those to light extra ball.
Man, it's a wonder I got one. We're gonna go real slow and calm.
And then you're gonna freak out at the train, right?
Oh, I have to, yeah. I forgot. I gotta, like, break the glass.
Now that I think about it, I've never seen you yell then.
Never seen me yell?
No, like, serious yell. There it is. My night is complete. Wow, I'm so glad the women are out
there. And it was real, too.
How far are y'all from Salisbury?
Me? Where I live? 10 minutes.
I'm about 40.
Yeah, 35, 40 for you. Yeah, I live in Concord, which is south of Salisbury. You gotta say it like the people around here, though.
Salisbury.
No, it's just Salisbury. There is no I in it.
S-A-L-Z.
Yeah, Salisbury.
B-E-R-Y, not her.
Now, you know my favorite one from April is, Gilead Road over there in Huntersville?
Yeah.
It's Geed.
What is it?
Geed.
Geed?
Geed. Geed Road. I'm like, Geed. What?
There's a Y in it.
There's an I in it. I mean, there's, like, all kinds of stuff she's just letting go. Geed.
I expect nothing less.
Gold Salisbury. It's the home of, Food Lion.
Yep.
Oh, come on.
Wow. You didn't get mad. That's where I would have got mad.
Yeah, who cares? Too hot.
Oh, wish list machine spotted. What?
What?
I was hoping it's Thunderbirds.
Oh, we'll come visit family and come stream. We can go, our friend Troy has an arcade in Concord, which is near Salisbury.
007 scoring.
Oh, forever.
Left out game ball say is lit.
How much you want to bet they wrote that Diamonds is Forever in the studio? 007.
It was a doubt. You know what's trippy is like every Bond movie has a song.
Yeah.
It's interesting. You don't see that with movies. But every Bond movie has a theme song.
You know what my favorite non-Bond movie ripoff is? Oh, that's
Top
it.
Top Secret, Val Kilmer?
No. Spy Hard. Weird Al Yankovic song in the intro.
Was that Leslie Nielsen?
Yes. That's good stuff. Alright, you play one because that would be short.
Okay. Alright, Ben's forcing me to play again.
You ever see a really nice 69 staying in a... No.
Red accent? Yeah, red accents. I love it.
No, I haven't, actually. I
two? Don't... We going two?
Yeah, might as well. Don't do another billion game.
I'll try not to play a good game, Ben. I just like you to support me when I'm doing good.
Alright, look,
I changed up my stance. Instead of left foot forward, I'm going right foot forward.
Do you usually go left foot forward?
No, I switch. It's psychological. Every once in a while, I'm like, oh, this game's kind of going shitty. And sometimes I'll switch.
Really?
But not always. Sometimes I'm like, no, we're going to ride this one out. And I'll get tired, and then I'll switch.
I just go with what feels comfortable.
Clearly, that stance doesn't work.
But which finger are you hitting the flipper buttons with?
So.
I go middle.
So I do this weird thing where like my right
my middle and my index finger both sit on the button on the right hand side.
Yeah.
On the left hand side, it's only my pointer finger, but my other finger is on top of it. I don't know why I do that. And every once in a while I'll be playing, I'll start thinking about it, and it starts messing with me. I'm like, but I just normally play like that.
Mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes.
Now, the thing is, if I asked her to say it, then she would say it really weird.
Mosquitoes. Every time I'm around Ben and his wife and she says his name, it just it sounds so happy and positive.
Benji.
Alright, you're up, Ben. Oddly specific, I know. Stop playing with your phone.
He knew.
He told you.
Alright. Skill shot or no, or super skill shot or not?
Yeah, go for it.
I got something and I didn't hit anything. I don't know. I'll take it. Alright.
You got 10 million, or whatever it was.
Whatever shot I actually did not make.
I might make Ben play a game of Foo Fighters just so he can experience.
Oh, yeah, because it's working now.
Overdrive post.
Yeah. Alright, we're being, no, not even gonna say it. Not gonna say it.
Player one is
it's
up.
Like I'm just, like, go downhill. We had some good games there.
We had some good ones,
I didn't
man.
Have a GC run like you, but I didn't have, like, embarrassing games early.
Touching the Black Knight, Ben. Oh, brutal.
Player two, you're up.
Probably suck at it. The flipper up? Yeah.
I always forget to do the flipper up and it hits the bottom.
I love watching people on Foo Fighters when they play it and they know what to do, but I'm like, just hold it. You don't have to do anything else. Wait for the ball to bounce. Just stay calm. Be patient. The ball will stop before it starts rolling back down. I'm like, you're good. Everybody like holds it. They let it go way too early because they're scared and then it hits the bottom of the flipper, it goes out, and they get mad. I love it, dude. It's hilarious. Once you figure it out, most of the time it works really well every once in a while, because it all depends on the speed of the ball, too.
Ooh, 6 mil.
But then some people get all pissed off and be like, oh, I held it. I held the left thing, and it just went out. And I'm like, I don't know. Enough to complain about that. It's pretty small numbers.
Who's been over here to play it? Scott or your sister?
Mr.
Hands.
Yeah.
Yeah, my buddy David.
You
the guy from the basement. He's come over and played a couple.
For you.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is a real awesome.
Oh, son of a bitch.
24 minutes ago, sir. This guy doesn't go crazy.
Well, you held up to what I asked.
We pissed off the pinball guys.
Yeah, we're done.
It doesn't make sense.
Don't overexpect here.
Would you believe that this whole damn country is
weird
being
to me.
Held
the animation's still going
for
the party, right?
That's what they were saying, like, is MGM demanding a certain amount of time the clips have to be on the screen?
I wonder if they're demanding them being on the screen so that they can cut down on the spinner. That was pretty good, dude. Oh, you beat me with the spinner rip.
Nice.
The bald head, think about his bald head and other dudes smiling.
Well, think about them dying.
Look at him. Mr. Wynn.
One is never too old to learn from a master, Mr. Kid.
He gives me confidence to go out in public the way I look now.
All in her ponytail, it don't matter.
I think the ponytail looks a little cleaner.
Yeah.
But...
all unlocked.
So, you know, I know what's gonna happen. If I grow my hair out, and it gets really long, I'm gonna find this like weird trait where once it gets past a certain length, it just like curls and like turns different colors.
Mine's
like,
curling.
I had my hair was pretty long in college, and I would surf like 3 or 4 times a week, so it was always in the sun. And my hair was basically like bleach blonde, but
really?
Dark roots. It looked like I dyed my hair. It was pretty funny.
Well, that is all.
That is. You fucking
wanted.
Yay! Damn it.
Nothing to be proud of.
Let me check and see. I think we're probably.
Is Izzy playing?
Yeah, I want to check and see if Izzy's on right now. All right, let's see. Nope.
No.
Yeah, no Izzy.
Oh well.
Yeah, he said he might. He may. All right. I see Buffalo Pinball's on, so I think we'll go ahead and we'll raid Buffalo Pinball.
He needs that raid.
Yeah. The
Oh, he's only got 10.
Yeah, 10. It must have just started. Let's see what he's playing.
Old Frontier?
Is that Frontier? I can't tell. Alright, we'll check it out. So, thank you again to TV Ben for all the help. He's helped me a lot with even just the rig and the audio stuff. So, if it sounds bad, let him know, because
yeah.
Then I'm just going to blame him.
That's
but if
microphone.
It sounds great, you can tell me I did a great job setting it up.
Yeah.
It is his microphone. All right.
Well, we traded. It's yours now.
Yeah, we did trade. It's officially mine. So, we're going to raid Buffalo Pinball here in just a minute. Thank you for hanging out tonight. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for the subs tonight, too. I really appreciate it. I'll try and be back maybe this weekend. We got some stuff going on Thursday, so there you go. Back to the original one.
Yeah.
Ben couldn't see. I get it. All right. Well, with that, I'm going to go ahead and kick it over to the end screen. We'll raid Buffalo Pinball, but thank you so much for hanging out.
Thanks for the code tips.
Yes, thank you for the code tips. Very helpful. I appreciate it.
Twilight Zone weekend?
Yeah, I don't know. I need to get back on Twilight Zone. It's been a while. So, yeah, it's just begging to be played. We need to play it. So, yeah, that one's been the longest other than GNR, so maybe we'll do that. So, anyways, thank you for hanging out tonight, and stay safe. Play more pinball.